you, Anthony Thomas Vasura, take Tracey and Schultz to be your wedded wife. Aw, look at him smiling already.
I do.
I'm not done yet. To live together according to God's holy laws, will you love and comfort her, honor and keep her, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, until God by death shall separate you, or until the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ.
I do.
Will you, Tracey and Schultz, take Anthony Thomas Vasura to be your wedded husband, to live together according to God's holy laws? Will you love and comfort him, honor and keep him, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, until God by death shall separate you, or until the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ?
Thank you.
Okay, you can see each other.
Tracey, with this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Tracey, what token do you give that your faith be fulfill your vows?
This ring.
Tracey, repeat after me. Anthony, with this ring.
Anthony, with this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
All right. Now you're going to let us together. I, by the authority committed to me by the Church and the State of Pennsylvania, pronounce that they are husband and wife together, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Tony, you may kiss your bride. I now present to you
I'd like to thank everybody for joining both Tony and Tracey on a very special day. I think everyone can agree with me by saying, finally. When Tony and Tracey start seeing each other, I quickly realize how happy they both made one another and how great it was seeing both of them smile. It really is an amazing thing to see two good friends grow as a couple and on this day be sitting in front of us all as newlyweds. I thank you both for the years of laughs, great times, and memories made. Also for the opportunity to be part of the day that you both remember for the rest of your lives. Thank you both, and thank you everyone. Woo! Yeah. Tracey, you're radiant. Tony, you're welcome. You got this to show. It was about 20 years ago when I met Tony at a local dirt track. Our fathers frequented regularly. We sat probably 20 feet apart from each other our entire lives. Ended up becoming best friends. And a visit I paid to my mother, sitting here, the mother of the groom, I call her my mother as well. At the time, Anthony was living at home post-college and was trying to find direction in his life. During my visit, Tony wasn't home, but Mom and I talked as we usually did. But this time she had a plea for me. Get him out of this house and find him a woman. I think we began introducing to each other and ended up taking a trip to the beach. I called off work, we took a vacation, and I'm pretty sure that was the first time that they went on a date. And I'm pretty sure they've been together ever since.
Yeah.
I know things are not always sunshine and rainbows for you two, but at the end of the day, you both know you can count on each other, and that's what really matters the most. I want to thank you both for allowing me to be part of this wonderful day and for being part of my life. I wish you both many years of happiness and love. So if everybody would join me, raise your glasses. to the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Vasura.
True love is falling for that same person over and over again. But love is not always the good times. You can fall in love during the hard times as well. But when you have each other to lean on, like Tracey and Tony do, through thick and thin, that's what creates a successful marriage. There will be disagreement and arguments, but getting through that will only make you stronger. These two are perfect for each other. Together, they are a perfect pair. They encourage each other to be fearless in what they do, and they are always strong for each other. Separately, you are two remarkable people, but together you are complete. As you sit side by side through this roller coaster called life, remember to scream from the peaks, hold hands through the dips, laugh through the loops, and enjoy every twist and turn. The ride is so much better when you share it together. Now let's all please raise our glasses for the beautiful Mrs. and Mr. Vasura as they embark on this new adventure together.
Granddaddy always said, when he was 17, he met the girl, the one in all his dreams, and man, that was it. He never once looked back, he'd found something he just knew was gonna last. And if you ask him about that day, he'll just tap his chest and say, that's how you know. When it grabs a hold of you and won't let go.
No, no. We made that roll. Feel like she's always been so.
And as time goes by, she's still surprised.
That's my criminal thought!
That's how you know. When a new love feels old, and an old love feels new. He said, I walked up to her door, and I was shaking like a leaf there on her porch, till she flashed that smile at me, and so she took my breath away. And she still does to this day. That's how you know. When it grabs a hold of you and won't let go. When you feel like she's always been in your soul. And as time goes by, she's still surprising you. That's how you know it's true. When a new love feels old, and an old love feels new. Now I finally see just what it means. 'Cause that's how. That's how I know. 'Cause you grabbed a hold of me and won't let go. And it feels like you've always been in my soul. That's how you know. When it grabs a hold of you and won't let go. When you feel like she's always been in your soul. Time goes by, she's still surprising you. That's how you know it's true. When a new love feels old, and an old love feels new.